Yes, it's Pep or Peps. The new name is Peps. But it's Pep, and I just want to quickly give a shout out to Marsha. Yes. She signed to J Records, and she's a former member of the group Floetry. She was the songstress. There was the floetist and the songstress. I'm a big Floetry fan. Okay, so before I jump into the and there's a glare, I'm sorry. But before I jump into this, I'm gonna tell y'all right quick. Y'all know I'm not a big makeup, whatever. I had a photo shoot today, awesome. So I decided to keep my makeup on, as you can see, my lashes and all that, you know. Let me see. So I got like blue and purple, and I mean, it was more than one thing going on. Like, first she did one look, and then she layered it and added other stuff to it. And so I'm gonna quickly give her a shout out. It's Royal Eyes Makeup Artistry, and it's Shannon Newman out of Atlanta, Georgia. So you guys can look her up on Royal Eyes Makeup. That's Royal Eyes Makeup, and that's Shannon Newman. Shout out to Shannon. The photographer was William Kennedy. Great, awesome. William Kennedy out of Atlanta, Georgia. Big shout out to Kennedy. And you can check out his images on imagesbykennedy.com. So those pictures will be posted, I don't know when, maybe a week, 2 weeks, I'm not sure. But we're not here for that. But I did want to give them a shout out. Oh, I'm shining right now. Y'all know I said I was sick, so forgive me. And then the weather today. Okay, y'all, today is Friday. What's the date? I think it's March 4th. I'm checking my iPhone. March 4th. It's Friday, March 4th, and it's raining outside. The weather is not cooperating at all. So for all the people that's trying to enjoy Mardi Gras, live it up to the fullest. Bring an umbrella, bring a poncho, whatever you got to do. Or I guess drink enough so that you don't feel the raindrops, whatever. For the people that's going to Zulu Ball, have fun. Do your thing. Have fun. So without further ado, we're going to get into this thing right here. So the intro is called Anticipation, and I think that is that's cool, because we have been anticipating her return for quite some time. If you guys have been following her with Floetry, it's like, to me, she is one of the dopest songstresses in the game. I mean, her voice is just like nothing you've ever heard. So okay, so she's just speaking about needing love and all that other good stuff. So I'm going to quickly go through this. It won't take up too much of your time. So here is the album cover. Booyah. Okay, somebody been hitting that old gym. Okay. Okay, now I love this picture of her. She looks awesome right there. she produced the CD. She produced the CD. And she actually wrote a lot of songs on this CD. The second one right here, this track is With You. Come on, With You. This track was written by Marsha and Alicia Keys. And y'all know, you know, Alicia Keys, she's an awesome writer. And she's also an awesome R&B singer. the whole CD is great. Like, from beginning to end, it's really smooth and sultry, and it's just something to lay back and vibe to. Also, and I don't want to give it away, but also, if you're looking to purchase the CD, you can get it at Best Buy for the low price of $7.99. Because, you know, I know people always demand in a recession, whatever. But if you're not trying to pay full price, you may want to go to Best Buy before Monday. Go to Best Buy before Monday, or I think it cuts off on Monday, where you can purchase the CD for $7.99, which is, to me, it's not that expensive for good music. So support good music. Go to Best Buy if you want to get it for the low low. Okay, carrying on. So now we're on to song song number three, which is the title track, Late Nights and Early Mornings. So let's peep song number three. And this was written by her, Marsha, of course, and Rich Harrison. And I haven't been saying her last name, but it's Marsha Ambrosius. So like she plays around with her notes. I love it. Okay, so this one is I hope she cheat on you.
I hope she cheat on you with a basketball player. Hope that she Kim Kardashian the way up. Don't know the difference between a touchdown and a layup. Got you on Viagra in order for you to stay up. I may sound bitter.
Y'all not gonna say something. Okay, this one is
I'm Salt Lake City, now I'm up another picture. Remember how it was when I was with you, baby.
Okay, we're not gonna go any further because I don't want to say all the other stuff. But really, really, really like that song. And it was produced by Marshmello Music and a few others. Written by her. And then the next one is Far Away. Okay, so Far Away is this song. It's number five on her CD and it's on the 106 in Park countdown. But she debuted this song on 106 in Park the day that they were doing a show dedicated to bullies and things of that sort. And if you've seen the video, then you would know that, you know, the song is really about people, I guess, not coming forth and telling their friends what it is that they're really feeling or something like that. I listened to it, but you know, I'm sorry. But it's a beautiful song. And it's like in the video, the guy commits suicide, and you know, because he was, you know, homosexual, and I guess he felt like he couldn't live because people are ridiculing him and stuff like that. So, man, shout out to all the people that's out there just trying to make a way for themselves and, you know, that's just trying to be who they are in this house. You know, and they have people who try to knock everything out of them. So shout out to y'all, man. Stay focused. Okay, and then the next, so I'm gonna cut that off. You know, I'm just giving you a taste. I ain't gonna do that. As far as like give you all of everything, but so on to the next one. Okay, the next one is Lose Myself. Lose Myself was written by none other than the, and yes, I said the, Lauryn Hill. Y'all know I love Lauryn Hill. Even after all of the stuff, the crazy stuff, whatever, I love Lauryn Hill, and we know that she can write. So track number six is a Lauryn Hill track.
I can love you better, lose myself better.
That's how I write that, huh?
I used to do it for the love a long time ago, but all I ever wanted was love. Used to love without fear a long time ago, and all I ever wanted was love. Then somebody came around.
I think that's probably gonna be one of my favorite. The next one is Your Hands, and this one was written by Marsha, Andre Harris, and Vidal Davis. So as you can see, most of these songs on her CD were, yes, written by her. Okay, I need to stop acting crazy. So this next one is Your Hands, track seven. Like that instrumental? Now listen to this. Any Floetry fans would know this one. Okay, you hear all the babies. Right on. Does it not remind you of It's Getting Late? Why you gotta be here? Okay, I can't sing, but It's Getting Late. That's what that one reminds me of. Really, really sultry. And okay, and this next one is I Want You to Stay. stay. So let's hear I Want You to Stay. Okay, I gotta pause that. Don't that come on like a Anita Baker song? I'm gonna bring that back for you so you can hear it. Tell me what you think. Okay, hold on. Sound like Anita Baker song. Y'all know it. I like Anita Baker. And this one is written by her. That's it. But I think this, I mean, okay, of course I like basketball player or I Hope She Cheats on You, but this one I really like too because it really has like a feel good vibe to it. And then there's this one called I gotta go quick. There's the next one is called Sour Times, and it's written by a whole bunch of people, but it's not really. Okay. You gotta cop the CD to hear the rest. It's just a teaser. This next one is called Tears. I wonder what that's about. I wonder if this is a happy song. It's called Tears. Let's see.
Hey, baby.
Ooh, can I say something? Usually when the song starts off with like, hey, baby, or hey, boy. Hey, listen. Hey, cat. Hey, grocery store. Hey, whatever. It's never good. When somebody starts off with a sultry voice and they say, hey, da, 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 or hey, fill in the blank, it's never good. I just wanted to say that.
See you again. I can't believe you're here.
I love her accent. Okay, this next one is Chasing Clouds. And Chasing Clouds is number 11, and the CD does boast 12 tracks plus a bonus track, so if you can add, that's 13. So track number 11 is Chasing Clouds. Now it starts off really, really pretty. It was written by Marsha and Reggie Perry. I don't know who Reggie Perry is, but sounds pretty good. And that's just a little tiny piece. Okay. And the very last song on the CD is the breakup song. Not ladies, I wonder what that song is about. The breakup song. The breakup song. That's like, I guess, you know, we're here, but I want us to be here. I want you over there. As Jennifer on Basketball Wives said, you going to the right, I'm going to the left. Or, you know, something like that. Or you going to the left, I'm going to the right. We ain't together no more. So that's just all that kind of stuff. So let's see this one. It's over. The opening line, it's over. Okay, so track number 13, I don't want to play it for you because it's a bonus, but I will give you a hint. It's a remake. A remix to a song that was on the very first CD, and it is the song that Michael Jackson loved so much when he heard on their demo that he did the song too. So if you're a true Floyd fan, you will already know what song I'm talking about. And yes, she has that song on here as number 13. So thanks so much for watching my review of Marsha's CD. Please, you know, subscribe, add me, comment, but don't say nothing negative because I really don't, you know, I'm friendly, you know, so I don't say nothing negative. But if you want to add a comment, please do so. Subscribe to my YouTube page. I don't really have that many videos up, so I'm just getting started, but subscribe, add me as a friend, comment, do all that other stuff. You can follow me on Twitter. I'm at the model citizen. I'm about to say like at hotmail.com. No, I'm at the model citizen on Twitter. Again, this is Pep, and I'm signing off. Peace. Wait, why did I do that? I don't even, whatever. Okay, bye.